back to my channel. This is Manisha from Hyderabad. So in today's video, I'm gonna explain you about 6 herbs for hair care. Now before starting this video, I just want to show you my outfit. So let's get started with the video. Before sharing you about 6 herbs, I just want to mention you 6 points. So let's get started with the video. Point 1. Understand about your hair. I mean, like, whether you have dry hair, oily hair or normal hair. Some people have oily scalp and some people have dry scalp. So understand about your hair. All products may not suit to your hair. So you should compulsorily understand about your product. Point 2. Pick the right product. Example, I have dry hair, so I use from past 2 to 3 years I use the same hair oil and same shampoo. I won't shift to any other new product. I've seen people, like, if they got any product new in the market, they'll just pick the product and they'll use. So pick the right product. I mean, if your hair type, based on your hair type, pick the right product. Suppose if you have a dry hair, pick the product such as having more moisture in it, oil and shampoo and conditioner. So all products may not suit to your hair, so you should pick the right product. 3. Don't do much experiments with your hair, like doing straightening to your hair, hair curling, coloring your hair and using all chemical products to your hair will easily damage your hair. So don't do all such experiment to your hair. If you are doing a straightening, so like, avoid doing it on regular basis, which can easily damage your hair and you will find a lot of hair loss. 4. Avoid chemicals. So don't prefer the products which is having high based chemicals. Use the products which are natural and protect your hair. Point 5. If you want to do hair straightening and hair curling or coloring your hair, prepare your hair and maintain. Before hair coloring, do apply henna or any other good products. I mean, like, oil, regularly oil your hair, regularly apply DIYs, regularly apply hair masks. Henna is the good condition for hair, so do apply henna and maintain. If you are doing hair straightening, later after the hair straightening is done, after 2 to 3 days, apply henna, which can control hair fall. Point 6. Maintain your hair. I mean, follow certain steps. I mean, on regular basis you have to apply oil to your hair and do not do head bath on daily basis, which can remove the pH balance of your hair. And maintain your hair is the most important thing for your hair care. Now let's see what are the 6 herbs. Let's get started. Hello friends, let's see what are the 6 herbs for hair growth. Here is the first herb, is henna powder. Henna is used from ancients for hair growth, which reduces hair fall and stimulates hair growth. Henna acts as a good condition to your hair, which solves all maximum problems of hair, prevents dandruff, repairs split ends and the other problems. And the second ingredient here is Reetha powder. Reetha removes dandruff, adds good condition to your hair, and Reetha is also used for cleaning of your hair. And the third one is Amla. Amla contains oodles of essential fatty acids which strengthen hair follicles and can promote halt premature graying of your hair. And the next herb is Hibiscus flowers powder. Helps to improve blood circulation, promotes hair growth. It is rich in amino acids that nourishes your hair. It is also helps in preventing dryness and frizziness of your hair. And the next herb is Shikakai. Shikakai powder removes dry scalp, delays graying of hair and helps in detangling your hair easily. And the next herb is Neem leaves powder. Neem is considered as a medicinal plant which is having a good source of medicinal properties in it, which helps to remove dandruff from your hair.
Now let's see how to make the mask. Here I'm using a small bowl and adding each of them 2 spoons. First I'm taking 2 spoons of neem powder, henna 2 spoons, Reetha 2 spoons. You can take a quantity as per your hair length. I have like medium hair, so I'm adding like 2 spoons of each herb powders. You guys can see my previous video where I'm using all raw material like Reetha, Amla and Shikakai. I've soaked it overnight and used the same content next day morning, and I have blended it and I've used by adding with henna powder. Here I'm using all powders. So to this mixture, add tea decoction. Here I'm using spoke, which helps to get a smooth paste without having any lumps. Soak it overnight and the next day just add egg white to the mixture. Egg is a good source of protein, which makes your hair smooth and shine. Mix well without having any lumps. And the mask is ready. Now let's see how to apply. This is my hair before application of this mixture. As you can see, my hair is little dry. I have applied oil to my hair. Now let's see how to apply this mixture. You can apply by sectioning your hair or in bun form, any way which you like. It's a little messy process, so be patient. Apply nicely.